Hey Ashley.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah, what's up with this funky looking harness thingy you got going on here?
I'm gonna go skydiving today.
No way.
Yeah.
Did you think this through?
No.
Good, I didn't either. Anything to say to friends and family at home before we go do this crazy thing?
I love you guys.
Alright. Let's have fun. We'll see you out there.
She's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Well, tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded and that heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star? One without a permanent scar, and then you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there. Now that she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. She checks out most of what she does.
Hey Ashley.
Hi.
How was it?
Amazing.
Yeah, would you do it again?
Yeah.
Even with my buddy Lauren?
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Hey, nice job you two. Welcome to the sky. This is Shout Out City.